Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I was going to have us come to the altar anyway, but we pray first. I didn't know Pastor Hill was going to be here, so I think this is confirmation. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Now, we who are strong, look around the room and make a note of who's not here. Go ahead and look around. See if you see Irene. See if you see Brother Holman. Somebody that you don't see. Amen. I'm a member of the body of Northside Christian Center. Make a note and give them a call this week. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Why? Because the devil wants to sift them like wheat. Amen. You never know what's going through people's mind when their leader is not around. Amen. It used to be when the cat's away, the mouse will do what? Play. But this ain't the time for playing. Amen. Hallelujah. This is time to get serious. Tell them I need to see a prayer in the seat. I'm old basketball coach. I kind of go straight. Just tell it like it is. I need to see you in the seat. Hallelujah. See your presence here. Praise God. Glory to God. How many are blessed? Anybody have a testimony of healing, financial deliverance? Any good thing you want to say about the Lord this morning? I wonder if Timothy's okay. Short testimony? Okay. I always like, okay, no one? Okay, I always like to give space for testimonies because, glory, I want you to, oh, okay, I'm sorry, Sister Wayne and me overlooking. We're overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of his testimony. Hallelujah. Glory.
Thank you, Lord. Wow. I thank God for my sisters and brothers. I can come somewhere. Because when you go in these jobs, they not all friendly and gritty. They seem like they're trying to figure out how to get you, boot you out.
Yes.
And kick you to the side. But I thank God that we come in the house of the Lord and feel the love of God from each one of you. And that's what we have to feed one another, that love, that we can go forth out there and do the will of God. Because somebody's watching you. And if you're not walking in love, then you being a hindrance to the kingdom of God. So y'all pray for my strength in the Lord. And I just want to praise God for this. And I'm so glad to see my sister back.
Yep. Amen. All right, let's put our hands. Anyone else? God bless you. Praise God. We thank God for Brother Al and his crew, his talent for getting the air conditioning running. Say amen for him. Feels a little bit better today. Amen. Amen. I started to come up my yard sprinkler in there. T-shirts and walking shorts. It's okay today. Praise God. Stay in order. Anyone else on comment? Testimony. Okay, before we get into more. Okay, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Okay. Deciding vote. What do you have to say? What do you say? Hallelujah.